Here are a few quick tips to keep in mind when using reverb. If you're using Opus in a digital audio workstation like Logic Pro or Cubase, it's probably best to use an external reverb. So start by creating an auxiliary track in your digital audio workstation. Now send some of the audio signal from the main track to the auxiliary track. Let's say minus 9 dB. Now let's apply the reverb. So let's use the string-specific IR in EastWest Spaces II from the Southern California Hall. If you're using Spaces 2 as a send, be sure to turn the dry signal all the way down and the wet signal all the way up. Be sure to turn off the internal reverb if you're also using an external reverb, or it'll sound washy and muddy. Now let's hear it with only the external reverb.